Pro surfer Joel Parkinson is out of hospital but also out of the water for several weeks. The surfing great almost had his heel severed during practice, leaving his world title hopes in tatters.
Joel Parkinson cuts a sore and sorry figure.
It definitely makes any other injury I've ever done 10 times worse, this one.
Last Friday, he was dragged from the surf after a massive wipeout at Snapper Rocks while practicing for the next surfing world title event. His fin almost chopped his heel clean off. At first, doctors thought the injury may have ended his career altogether, but he got lucky.
My foot's still going to work. You know, he said it was a really, really serious injury that, you know, I should be counting my blessings that I will recover, you know.
The gash severed a tendon and missed several ligaments by just millimetres. Parkinson underwent several operations at the weekend to reattach the heel and wasn't released from hospital until last night. The current world number 8 was due at Jeffreys Bay in South Africa next week to defend last year's win. But now his hopes for a world title are all but gone.
There's probably a good chance that I probably won't be able to win a title from where I'm at this stage.
The doctor told Joel Parkinson it was the worst injury of its type he had ever seen, and he had no way of knowing how long it would take to heal. For now, he gets to indulge his other passion.
Yeah, if I can get a good park, I'll go to the footy.
On the Gold Coast, Simon Hooper, 10 News.